Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of the CWW-06-2 mission from the Cold War Warrior campaign for the Flaming Cliffs SU-25. Looking at the mission briefing, we've got a night mission in the winter. Normally in the winter there'd be snow on the ground, so it'll give you plenty of contrast with the ground units. It's going to help out a little bit in this mission, but the visibility is pretty bad, so it's going to be tough to spot the targets regardless. Looking at the loadout, we got some unguided rockets and a fuel tank, so fuel's not really an issue. Looking at the Allies, there's a whole bunch of MiG-23s flying around. We got an A-50, which is essentially an AWACS, a bunch of other SU-25s, and some SU-17s. Looking at the objective, essentially we're going to fly out to a waypoint and attack a road column there. We can look at this flight plan and note all the times and speeds and altitudes if you want to stay with the rest of the strike package. In this mission, I chose not to bother staying with them because there wasn't much in it that was going to help me out. So I just flew ahead and did my business and got home as fast as I could. Looking at the threats, we've got Stinger Manpad IR guided SAMs, we got Hawk radar guided SAMs, Roland radar guided SAMs, and Gepard AAA. There's also some F4 flying around, but we have plenty of MiG-23s to deal with those. Looking at these pictures on the left, we got an overview of the route. It's kind of a zoomed out picture, and then a more zoomed in one. We'll look at these in the mission planner as well, so switching over to that. Here's our flight in white here, starting off from Sochi. We're going to fly up north to the west a little bit, hit this rendezvous point. Cross the lake, fly to the IP, and then line up on the road and hit this road column here. So if we look at the satellite view, we're gonna see there's really not any lighting anywhere in the area. This village here is gonna be lit up, and this big city is gonna be lit up, but along this road there's no lighting at all. So because of that, I'd have to change my settings a bit. Normally I'd play with the default gamma and DCS of 2.2. I also run some reshade settings that tend to darken things up a bit, and I've got my monitor brightness pretty low to save my eyes. But this mission was so dark, I had to turn off reshade because that will brighten up a little bit, and I had to bump the gamma up to about 2.7 in DCS. And that let me just barely be able to see the units and the road that they're sitting next to. So you might have to mess around with your settings to be able to have any chance of doing this right, since there's no illumination flares or anything like that. Really no ambient light helping you out. And then you don't have like a targeting pod or anything or night vision goggles to help you out either. So it may not be a super realistic mission for this jet, but we can get it done anyway. So as we come in to the IP at waypoint 2, we're going to be over a village there. We'll be looking off to the right a little bit, and we'll see this little village here and then this big city here. We're going to want to fly over this little village, and there's two roads kind of coming northeast out of there, and we're going to look for the northernmost of those two roads. Then as we come up a bit further northeast, we're going to find this road column not on the road but just off the road. So one way to figure out where they're going to be is to look for this big city and find this one road that comes out to the northwest from there and intersects the road where the column is. And we know that most of the column is just south of that intersection with a little bit just north of it. So best thing to do is to get lined up as straight as you can on this road here, on the northern road running northeast. Spot this road coming out of the city that's running northwest, find the intersection of those two, and then get your laser on for ranging, and then start hosing down this whole area once you're in range. Hopefully you'll hit something. Remember to aim just north of the road. If you aim right on the road, you might get some incidental damage, maybe even a kill, but mostly it's going to be misses if you do that. So aim just off the side of the road. If you get close enough and you have your settings right, you will be able to see these targets against the snow, but it'll be pretty dim and pretty hard to spot. You won't be able to spot them very early, at least. You'll be spotting them pretty late. So you got to make sure that you're lined up nice and straight by the time you get close there. So your wingman could help you out here, but I flew out ahead of him. Potentially, you can tell him to attack ground targets or attack the primary. He might light something up, but if you wait for him to do that, these things are all going to scatter off the side of the road. As you see, each one of them kind of goes to a pre-configured scatter pattern. So you won't have a straight line pretty quickly once you're in the area. That happens after about 30 seconds of you entering the area. These guys are going to scatter off the side of the road. Also, these man pads are not going to be active in the beginning. But after you've been in the area for a little bit, those are going to start spawning. So you don't want to stick around for very long. So it may not be advantageous to wait for your wingman to help you out. You probably just want to do your best to get lined up, get all your rockets off in one run, and then get turned around and get home as fast as possible. Get away from those man pads. So good luck. All right, start the mission. Close the canopy, get the electrical on, lights on, engines on, flaps down. We'll turn the RWR down a few notches. And we'll tell ATC we're starting up.
Sochi, 33. Запуск.
33. Sochi. Запуск разрешен.
All right, engines are ready to go. We'll request taxi.
Sochi, 33. Druline.
3-3. Sochi. Разрешаю руление на полосу 2-4.
Runway 24. That's going to be a left turn up here. All right, we got runway 24 here. We're a little bit early, but we'll go ahead and take off. We'll get the nav system set to waypoint 1. And we got a long flight ahead of us, so I'll put timestamps in the video description if you want to skip past the boring stuff. Normally I'd follow the flight plan pretty closely, but in this one there's not much else in the strike packages that's going to help us out, so I'm just going to get out ahead of everybody, take care of my business, and get home.
Получение. Один час.
All right, getting close to waypoint one, so we'll be turning to waypoint two in a second. All right, we'll get on course for waypoint two, and then I'll drop down. Doesn't look like there's heavy cloud layer, but we'll get down lower. Looks like maybe we're in a cloud. I don't see anything, so just keep an eye on that radar altimeter as we're dropping pretty low at this point. Go ahead and get air-to-ground mode on, drop that glass a little bit.
Grach 1-1, strike package departing rendezvous point.
All right, we're approaching 300 meters AGL, so I'll level off. See some cities now. I think we're crossing the lake right now. I don't think we were in a cloud, we were just pointed down at the water. I think our targets are going to be up there somewhere. West side of that city there. All right, I'll turn in on him. Actually, I think it's this village here. The road's coming out of the north of that. And I'm looking for the intersection kind of halfway up where the road comes in from the big village. Okay, I see that road. See the intersection. We spray and I can see all those units there. Starting to spray. Alright, got a few things. We'll get turned around and head home. Pumping out lots of flares. Alright, we're on return mode already. So I'll climb up real high and we'll get home. Got another long flight, so I'll put timestamps in the video description again if you want to skip this. Drop these empty rocket pods so we can go a little faster without shaking. Lost the fuel tank too, but we should have plenty of fuel to get home.
Grach 1-1, 2 minutes to target.
We get locked by a fighter, but there should be friendlies in the area to deal with that.
Удаление 17 на 900.
All right, we're 60 kilometers out. We got a long way down, so we'll start descending now. I'll throw the speed brake out just so it keeps under control. Starting to hear the rain again. Yep, we popped through the bottom. I'll kill the speed brake. Getting a little disoriented here, so I got to get the nose down a bit. All right, there's VVIs at zero. I think we might have climbed back up into the clouds. I'll throw the speed brake out because I think we're getting a little close and I'm still too high and fast. Slow enough for gear and flaps, so I'll throw those out. All right, got the airfill in sight again. Call them and let them know we're inbound.
Sochi, 33, возврат.
33, Sochi, следуйте курсом 241, удаление 13, давление 757.36.
That would be really steep and fast, but should be able to pull it out. Got some strong crosswind, just trying to get slow enough for the chute. There it is. Alright, this is pretty dirty, but we survived it. That'll do it.